on business, but you know, look at the cost of the overall cost of leasing versus buying.
What did he discover?
I don't know, but they bought.
Yeah, leasing cost. It's the depreciated value of the car at that point.
Yeah, but man, it's like, I know too, if you go over the miles.
Yeah, there are all kinds of...
No?
Sure.
No, the person who's doing a lease, at the end of the lease, doesn't get it.
Where's the guy?